Ganda-ganda pag 60 frames per second. Imagine 60 frames per second?
Frames?
Peter frames? Peter frames? Wow! Roller coaster. And I love the way she makes me smile, she makes me smirk. Yes, sir! Welcome back to my channel, and we're back again with another vlog. For today, I'm going to share with you yung bagong camera na binili ko, which we will be using for our vlogs moving forward. Nung nag-start tong year, I've been thinking whether I am buying a Canon G7X Mark II or 3. Maraming vloggers yung gumagamit nun, and it's very handy nga daw, and it has flip screen so you can see yourself while vlogging. Or should I buy a new phone with a high quality camera? So between the Canon G7X and the new phone, I decided to get a new phone instead so I can still use it for some other purposes, for updating my Instagram and Facebook, and to manage the page that I have. There, I decided to buy this Vivo V17 Pro. And before ko to binili, guys, few weeks ago, been watching videos of comparison between flagship phones. Ako kasi yung tipo ng tao na hindi ako gagastos ng sobrang mahal para sa isang bagay. I-check ko mabuti kung ano ba yung sulit na bilhin, yung magagamit mo talaga. I've been watching some vloggers unboxing and reviewing yung quality ng phone. And also, yung cousin ko is working sa Vivo. Hi, Kuya Haril. I asked him what's the best phone with great camera quality. He suggested this V17 Pro na mas maganda nga daw kay S1 Pro. Features, I'll discuss it later. I'm already quite decided to buy this V17 Pro. We went to SM. Si Kuya Haril's working sa SM Manila. And ang malapit na mall kasi dito is SM Bacoor. So we went to SM Bacoor and we checked S1 Pro and V17 Pro. Kuya Japs from Vivo and the other employees from Vivo, I told them that I will be using it mainly for vlogging, and they suggested right away that I buy this V17 Pro. This is actually their flagship phone. This is well recommended because it has the best quality of camera. It has quad camera and all. So I'm going to share with you guys some of the features that this have. Usad ako dito sa side ng konti. I'll be showing you on this side yung mga sample pictures and features na meron si Vivo V17 Pro. So why am I showing you the box? Because I'm using the camera now. It has 6 cameras and quad camera at the back, and it has a pop-up dual front camera. I'll be sharing with you clips pala with mga kuyas from Vivo, those who assist me and help me decide what to buy. Kuya, ito na ba talaga yung pinakamaganda?
O naman, ma'am. Flagship model ng Vivo.
Nagurado ka ba na ito na yung pinakamaganda?
The best na yan, ma'am. Ma'am, pagka hindi kayo na-satisfied, ma'am, balikan nyo kami. Isa, dalawa, tatlo, apat. Unahin nyo si Japs.
Kuya, sabihin mo yung pangalan.
Ah, ako nga pala si, Tukmol.
RJ Tulek.
Subscribe mo si Mama. Dapos talaga yun. Panalong panalo, ma. Wala kayong makikita naka-dual pop-up front camera yun.
Loko ng tipid, ma. Super AMOLED.
Sumasakit yung bulsa ko. Ginawa na ni Kuya para hindi na makalis.
Ma'am, naharangan na kayo, ma'am.
Kuya.
Kung baka naman sa things mo.
Galing mo lahat ng previous na meron si
Bakuya. Ang mainan ko na sa inyo, pag kinabit natin itong full tempered, kasi ang full tempered kasi, ma'am, cover niya nga lahat na pati edges niya. Diba? Yung case na pre neto,
hindi masiswak.
Opo.
Hindi masiswak. Kaya bibili ka rin ng case. Pero ito, yes. Manalo ito.
Hindi mag-fit yung case.
Hindi
naman
sa mahirap hanapan ng case.
Madami ng case dito, ma'am.
Na pwede yung may
ganito. Pwede, ma'am. Madami po.
Ang case, madami pagpipili. Ang
case, madami, ma'am. Mura lang po. Alabaklaran. V17 Pro, ma'am, night black.
Mas maganda yun sa white, kuya.
White ba?
Mas maganda yun sa white, no?
Mas maganda, ma'am, yung night black.
Night black.
Apo, mas maganda sa night black. Kaya sa white, ma'am. Dumiin kasi, ma'am, siya ba yung ano, yung kulay.
Disgusting.
Doon kasi hindi.
Worth ba kung magpapalit kami ng phone? Yes, 9 plus.
Anong kapalit? Ayan po.
Papayag ka. Kung ikaw may-ari.
Akong ako po yung may-ari.
Pipiliin mo yan.
Ito po sa akin, pipiliin mo. Kasi V7.
Balang palit tayo.
Papayag ba si ma'am? Yun ang tanong. Sumat na sumat.
Ay, hindi!
Download na nyo na. Download daw ni Kuya.
Ah, da-downloadan. Sige po. Ayan, ma'am, yung hard case niya. Hindi siya pipit, ma'am. Kapag nakalagay po yung food.
Ma'am, yun ang
set up natin yung mga phone, ma'am. Check natin yung mga basic. Camera, speaker, kung nag-charge din yung headset. Tapos kakabit ko, ma'am, yung full temper glass. Tapos gagamitin nyo naman pagkatapos. Or box mo naman. Ah, gagamitin.
Kuya, what's your name, kuya?
I'm RV po. You can call me Rod na lang, ma'am. Kasi mas kilala akong Rod dito, ma'am. Dahil bago lang ako, ma'am. Almost 2 months pa lang ako.
Hello, ma'am!
Then let's start, ma'am. Pakita natin yung mga basic ng phone. Unang-una is camera. Dual pop-up camera, front camera. 32 megapixel. Then yung back is 48 megapixel. Then yung speaker po. Multitasking phone si V17 Pro, ma'am. Halos lahat naman ng series ni Vivo. 3 application at the same time yung pwede nyong i-run ng sabay-sabay. So gagawin nyo kung nanonood kayo ng movie, pwede nyo muna siyang i-minimize. Tuloy-tuloy pa rin siya. Click ng Facebook. So tuloy-tuloy pa rin si movie na kapag Facebook tayo at the same time. Then, 3 fingers down for last application. Slide lang natin. So split screen siya, tatlo, sabay-sabay. Pwede kayo mag-Facebook, may YouTube, pwedeng Messenger, messages.
Paano yung i-alis yun?
X nyo lang po, back-back lang, pwede na po. So, okay na po siya. Babalik na siya sa dami. Charger po, check natin. Naka-dual pass engine charger din siya, sir.
Mahal pala talaga nito, no?
Mahal siya talaga, ma'am. Kagandahan sa amin, ma'am, ina-avail lang siya. Pwede siyang ma-avail once na sa amin bumili ng unit. Halos lahat ng unit, ma'am, meron kaming full temper glass. So, depende lang siya sa class ng unit na bibili. So, mas mahal din po yung full temper glass. Kasi once na nabasag yung screen, ma'am, mas mahal yung screen yan. So, kailangan taasan yung price na mas mahal yung temper glass. Para pag nabasag, ang paggawa niyan, ma'am, actually estimated is 7,000 to 8,000. Yung AMOLED ng V17.
Bit-bit lang ako eh.
Bakit mo?
Tagal. Tagal pala.
Sa'yo pala galing yun, bossing eh.
Tagal.
Kuya Japs, Kuya Rod, and I'm sorry I forgot the names. I remember the face, but I don't remember the names anymore, so I'm so sorry. Kuya Japs talaga yung kausap ko. Nung nag-decide ako whether I buy S1 Pro or Vivo 17 Pro. Shout out sa inyo dyan, guys. They're super fun to talk with. And lahat sila nag-assist. Lahat sila from Vivo dun sa SM Bacores. Lahat sila nag-assist. So, shout out sa inyo lahat dyan. Hello, hello, hello. They helped me buy even the case of my phone. They helped me kung saan store ako makakahanap. So, thank you so much, guys. Thanks to the Vivo team from SM Bacoor. Now, I'm going to share with you guys some of the specs of the 17 Pro. Two options, whether you buy black or white. I decided to buy black kasi mas classy tignan. Well, depende naman yung sa preference mo. And this Vivo V17 Pro, it has a 6.44-inch screen display. Since meron na siyang pop-up camera, wala na siyang notch. Yung screen niya is Super AMOLED. So, it's perfect kasi it's Super AMOLED. So, definitely, if you choose to have it in dark mode, then mas makatipid ka sa battery. And also, what's good about this is meron na siyang fingerprint reader dun sa screen, the mismong screen. It is very user-friendly. And maganda din yung quality niya kasi yung front and yung back niya is built with Gorilla 6 glass. Also, unlike recent phones na available ngayon sa market, wala na silang headphone jack. So, you need to buy this if you want to connect your phone so you can attach your headphone. But with Vivo, it has a headphone jack. So, I can use na this Boya microphone that I bought last year. Kasi I've been using iPhone since last year. Yung iPhone 7 Plus is wala siyang headphone jack. So, you will be needing to use this. And sometimes, hindi ko nadadala to. So, hindi ko din nagagamit yung microphone. This Vivo 17 Pro, madali na siyang magamit. Yung chipset is Snapdragon 670 with 8GB of RAM. So, it's quite fast. Can handle multitasking. Well, for the battery life, of course, if you will be recording videos, definitely it will eat up your battery. The good thing about this, masusulit mo siyang gamitin, especially if you will be vlogging. If you're thinking of vlogging the whole day, so it has 4,100 milliamps. And when it comes to charging, it's very fast charging. If you will be charging from 0 to 40%, it will only take 30 minutes. Now, let's go to the main part, which is the camera. The main reason why I bought this first, it has 6 cameras. If you can notice, guys, yung mga latest units na nare-release sa market is parang padamihan ng camera. Some has 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 6 cameras. Now, it has 6 cameras. So, Vivo V17 Pro, it has quad camera at the back and pop-up dual front camera or selfie camera. Okay, now let's discuss each of the lenses that we have here. Now at the back, it has 48 megapixel, which is the main camera, and it has 13 megapixel for telephoto, and 8 megapixel for ultra wide, which is one of the best thing because if you will be vlogging, then most likely you prefer a wide lens. Of course, hindi mo na kailangan ng mahabang monopod or tripod. Going to the front, it has pop-up dual camera, so not only one camera, it has dual camera, 32 megapixel for the wide camera, and the other camera is 8 megapixel ultra wide camera. Both front and back has ultra wide cameras. And I'm going to show you guys on this side sample images and features. It's indeed super user friendly. Everything's automatic. You just need to select whether you want to use the main camera, ultra wide camera, or the bokeh. It has the bokeh wherein you can capture a blurred background. Also, what's a good thing about this compared with S1 Pro, Vivo 17 Pro has night mode. If you want to capture, especially if you're in a great place with good sceneries, you can still use V17 Pro. You can still produce high quality image on the front cam. Of course, for those who love selfies, kapag padilim na, syempre, konti na lang yung napapa-selfie kasi madilim na. One of the features that it has, yung flash is nag-automatic siya kapag na-detect na niya yung low light. And of course, the main purpose of the camera for vlogging is to record videos. What's amazing about the Vivo 17 Pro is it can capture 60 frames per second, capture 4K quality resolution. And I love the way she makes me smile, she makes me smirk. Yes, sir! Amazing! So imagine yung quality ng video na mapuproduce ng camera ng Vivo 17 Pro is almost the same with the quality of a good quality camera. When we say 60 frames per second, it means it's quite stable. Even you're inside your car, nagtatravel kayo and you wanted to capture yung view na nadadaanan nyo, even if it's shaky, it will still produce a good quality of video. And for those who would like to take pictures, you can shoot micro images. So imagine it has ultra wide and you can still shoot micro images. Yung mga little insects na yan, kaya mo i-capture ng clear. Yung quality ng images na na-produce nito, it has vibrant colors, good contrast, and less yung noise levels niya. It means maganda talaga yung quality ng image. That's one thing I love about it. That's why I decided to have this video so I can recommend this to you guys, especially to those. For those who would like to start with vlogging, I highly recommend this Vivo V17 Pro. Well, I can say it's a complete package. Everything that you would like to have for a smartphone is already with Vivo V17 Pro. I hope I was able to help you decide if you're also like me, thinking of what phone to buy. I hope this review helped. And also, this phone comes with this, and I'm actually thinking of giving it to you guys. Inside, it has a tumbler. Yung picture niyo ng jowa mo, ilagay mo dito para sweet. And what else? Gamepad extension, phone ring holder, selfie stick. And we're going to have a giveaway, so I'll be giving you this whole box. So here's the mechanic. Para makuha niyo to, guys, you just need to make sure you subscribe and you like this video. Follow me on my Facebook page and my Instagram. I'll be posting it down below for the link. Once we reach 1,000 subscribers, I'll be giving this to one lucky subscriber. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and click the notification bell so you'll be updated with the next videos that we'll be having. See you on my next vlog.